Hello, hello, hello everyone. Welcome back to the channel. And just want to let you guys know that today is the last day that I'm going to be offering my Spooktober bundles. So if you have not taken advantage of that offer yet, be sure to check them out because I will be taking those down after today. So happy Halloween as well to all of you out there who celebrate and to the little ones. We have a very windy day today, so hopefully everyone stays safe while they're out trick-or-treating. And if you would like to book a personal with me, all that information is down below in that description box, including my website and scheduling page. You can also find my social media handles down there as well, my official Instagram, my official Facebook, and Patreon. And just keep in mind that I will never follow you or solicit you on any platform. If it seems too good to be true, it probably is. So that being said, guys, let's go ahead and get into this. What I'd like to do first is select a zodiac sign from my cauldron here. This is how I'm going to go about getting the order for the playlist. And we just did Leo today, so we also did yesterday Sag, Aries, and Aquarius. So let's see who's next. Of course, you all already know since you clicked on the video. Leah, we already did you. Cancer. Did we do Cancer yet? Let me just put it back. Well, we did not do Cancer yet, I don't think. But Cancer, you came up in Leo's reading, so you may want to watch the Leo reading that I just put out because you were who was coming towards the Leo. Just checking to make sure we're still recording here and that the camera is not lopsided there. All right, let's see what spell you're under. I'm using the Practical Witches spell deck right here, 100 Spells for Love, Happiness, and Success. And the Ghost Tarot, artwork by David Corsi. Let's see. What spell is Cancer under, Spirit? Cancerians, what spell are they under? What spell is Cancer under? We have an altar spell. Okay, so someone could be doing altar work. Either you're doing this altar work or someone is doing this on you, because we have an altar spell here. Rainfall Rite. This is the name of the spell. On the first rainy day of the spring season, place a green glass bowl outside as a water catcher. Bring it inside at the end of the day and place it on your altar beside a lit green candle. Say, water of life, gift from the sky, we bathe in newfound energy, making spirits fly. Dip your fingers in the water and touch your forehead. Pour the water into the ground of your garden, speaking the spell one last time. So this is a rainfall rite. It is an altar spell. So if you do altar magic, altar work, this could be something that is good for you to do. And I'm also getting that this is good for you to do this in the springtime. So we are not in the spring here, but maybe if you live in the southern hemisphere, you would be able to do this spell. So let's see, Cancer. Who is coming towards you? Who is coming towards Cancer? Who is coming towards Cancerian? We have the, looks like the Page of Swords, a Gemini, the Three of Cups, maybe three Gemini women, and we have the Devil. So this is some sort of, this to me feels like a coven or something that's watching you. Or these are three Geminis in the industry or something like that, or three Capricorns. It's a bunch of women here that are watching you. Okay, they could be in a coven. Why are they coming towards Cancer? Why are these Geminis coming towards Cancer? Or these Watchers? The Seven of Swords. There's something here that they're trying to interfere in. Lying, cheating, deception. They could be trying to steal something from you. They could be trying to get more information, like doing research here. What do they want from you, Cancer? What do they want from you, Cancer? They want the truth. Okay, they may also want your signature or your handwriting. Something about your name, possibly. All right, what do you want from this situation, Cancer? What do you want out of a situation with these people? The Hermit. You want to ghost these people? All right, and what is their outcome in this situation with you? What is their outcome in this situation with you? The Hanged Man. Nothing. Or they're going to understand something from another perspective. They're going to see something from another perspective. They're going to become enlightened on something here. What is your outcome in this situation, Cancer? The Five of Wands, some sort of conflict here. Petty hassles, struggles, and obstacles here. A clash of some kind. All right, tell me about these people coming towards Cancer. It's a group of Gemini women that are in a coven. Tell me about these Geminis that are in a coven here coming towards Cancer. We have the Two of Wands. They're plotting on you, and the Knight of Wands. Excuse me. Sorry. You know, as soon as I started this reading, my stomach started gurgling. So I don't know. There's something with digestion here. They could be doing something around your sacral chakra or something. But let's see. These people are plotting an event here. It's going to be a very in and out event, it looks like. This could also have to do with an Aries. This could also have to do with travel of some kind. All right. Why are these people coming towards Cancer? What is the Seven of Swords here? What is the Seven of Swords? They could also be trying to steal something from you. We have the World and the Temperance card. Either this has to do with a Sagittarius, or this could have to do with something going on online, the internet here. These could be hackers as well. They may be trying to break into something here. What do they want out of the situation? Tell me about this. What is the Ace of Swords here for what they want out of the situation? Yeah, they want to expose something. They want the truth. They want the truth. That is very clear here. Someone took something. Okay, someone stole something here. This does feel like something going on around the world or online. It has to do with an integration that happened. This could have to do with hackers. This could have to do with a coven. This could have to do with a lot of different things. It does feel like there's some investigation, but some sort of research going on here. Someone is trying to uncover the truth here. They want the truth. All right. Tell me about your action, what you want. You want the Hermit. Tell me about this Hermit. Yeah, we have the Nine of Pentacles and the Eight of Pentacles. You want to be left alone to do your work here. Or you're ghosting. You want to ghost these people so you can work alone. You're independent. Is what I'm seeing here. Maybe you're an independent contractor or something. What is this? This is their outcome, is the Hanged Man. Tell me about the Hanged Man. house. Yeah, so this is like a group or a family here. Something is going to stop. There's no movement for them. They are like kind of stuck in this family or this group. Okay. Or they have to look at this family or this group from a different perspective is what they're going to have to do. They're observing something. Tell me about the Five of Wands here for your outcome. There goes my stomach again. It is growling. What is the Five of Wands? And I just ate lunch, so I don't know what that's about. What is the Five of Wands for your outcome, Cancer? The Page of Wands. Oh, sorry for the sounds there, guys. It is really growling today. There's just, I feel like a confirmation coming in for you regarding this conflict, like where it's coming from or who's starting this. Clarify the why again. Seven of Swords here, Four of Cups. I wasn't really prepared to take that card. The Four of Cups did come out. Tell me about the Seven of Swords, the World, and the Temperance card. What is this about? Why are these people watching Cancer? Why are they coming towards Cancer? What is this? It's about a businessman here. Why? Because the King of Pentacles, a Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, there's a businessman that this is having to do with. What's the truth, Spirit? What's the truth? What's this truth here that they're trying to uncover? Yeah, it's about a tarot reader. Yeah. What about this tarot reader? Or it could be about a child. Someone is being like tormented here, I'm getting something about like psychic attacks or like paranoia, a lot of anxiety. Who is sending these attacks? Who is sending these attacks? Someone here that is heartbroken, someone here that is losing big time. It's like someone lost their girlfriend, their wife, their significant other. Maybe you ghosted this person. Okay. Now I'm just pulling cards. Four of Wands. The Emperor. The Ace of Wands. So someone lives with this Emperor here. Someone has a happy home or family with this Emperor. It's an Aries, Taurus, or Leo. There seems to be some new passionate beginning here. And we have the Three of Wands. Something about the future here. And the Eight of Wands. Some communications coming in. Four of Swords is underneath the deck. Okay, so this is pretty confusing. Now, I'll be honest, like, I have received bits and pieces of details here that I am familiar with, but I am not understanding the whole plot here. There is a plot going on. It has to do with this businessman here, this Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, okay? These people want the truth about who's sending these psychic attacks. Someone here had their heart broken, or there was a big sacrifice made. This could be a literal sacrifice. They're trying to get to the bottom of this. These people... It does feel like people in the industry or a bunch of Geminis, a bunch of could be people watching here. There's some sort of plot here. I'm hearing the plot thickens. So, I don't know, Cancer, you're going to have to use your discernment with this reading because I don't know what any of this is about. And I know there's something going on with an investigation. This could be having to do with that investigation. This could be having to do with something else. So, well, that's all we got today. So thank you so much for watching. Hope this reading did help someone out there. Don't forget to like the video, share the video, subscribe to my channel. And before my light falls down here, I'm going to sign off. So we're going to have to just...